Hey, how's it going, everyone? WTF Sexy Headphones here with my bro biscuit, Mr. Masher, also known as the Duntist on the YouTubes. Say hi, Duntist Masher, Mr. Man.
Mr. Duntist Masher? Okay, hello, everybody.
We're playing some Randy Killing Floor today. We're doing it on hard because we're hardcore that way, and we're doing it short just because, this really sounds awkward, doing it hard and short. Anyway, we're doing it hard and, God, it's just gonna sound weird. So we're doing it on a shorter length because it would take too long for us to do 10 rounds. There you have it. Stop being perverts, YouTube.
You just mess up that sentence in every way possible.
I totally did. I can't kill anything. Everywhere I go, someone's killing something else. I'm running around like, where's my zombies? And, all right, I can kill this one. Oh no, come back! Oh my god, what's with my aim? Well, that didn't work. It's probably my pain.
It is all kicking off over here.
Ow, reloads. Hold on a second.
My game is really loud.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think mine is too, but I think it's just my headphone volumes I got going on right now. I got a lot of zombies over in this corner.
Oh, I'm out of ammunition. That's good.
You're always out of ammunition.
Yep. Look, it's because I'm killing dudes.
Well, I can't help it. I haven't had the luxury to kill as many people. Man, my aim is shitty. Fuck, I suck! Now, come on! Oh, that should have hit. I give up. I am so anti-pimp right now. It's unbelievable.
Did you just say anti-pimp?
Yeah. I actually had a guy come into my work. I had this guy come into my work looking for Skylanders. Do you know what that is?
I've heard of it, yeah.
It's like a kid game where you use toys to do whatever. And I had this guy come into my work looking for Skylanders, and he's like this rich bitch who does like overseas business affairs, mainly in Japan. He was like decked out in all this Japanese clothing and stuff like that. He looked like a chubby middle-aged white guy that you'd be like, oh, that guy wouldn't have a woman. But then he brought in a woman who's much younger and hotter than he is. I'm like, oh, I guess it explains that this guy's rich, so he has hot young ladies wanting his money. But his account, he wanted to buy a bunch of Skylanders, and at first I thought it was for a kid, and then it wasn't for a kid, it was for him. I'm like, oh my god, what do you do? And his card got declined because I guess he spent like $200 or more at Toys R Us and some odd other money. And then he like was saying how anti-pimp it was. And I'm like, you are a strange person. He was really weird.
I can feel the cynicism from here.
It was just such a creepy guy. And it's like, I can tell the only reason you have a woman is because you apparently have a bunch of money. And he called his bank account complaining, saying how it's anti-pimp and how he apparently has like a $2 million account with them that he's like willing to close just because he can't buy some Skylanders. And I'm like, ah, the world we live in today.
Someone has something to prove, apparently.
I don't know. You know, chunky, middle-aged, rich white men, what can you do?
Sell them things, apparently. Ow!
Ow.
Oh, this is problematic.
I'll save you!
Where do you? Oh yeah, you work GameStop, don't you?
I do work at GameStop. There's nothing by you. That was a waste of grenades. It really was. I'm disappointed. There's armor behind you. Go that way. Go that way. Behind you.
Yep, but there's also uglies behind you.
Uglies. It would be
uglies!
Alright, now keep walking to that corner.
Thank you.
There, now you can survive slightly longer than you have before.
Bee!
At least my one other friend is good, so if we start sucking, we got this guy. Why isn't this headshotting? Yeah. Man, I really blow today. My internet dick is so tiny right now, it's ridiculous. Practically concave.
What? That sounds legitimately terrifying.
Oh man. So what have you been up to today?
What have I been up to? I had work, and then I went home, and then I went and bought some food. That pretty much sums up my day so far.
I was buying food. it exciting?
Arduous, because I have to walk to the shop and then walk home with all the food.
God damn!
Oh, hello.
My aim is so off right now. This is pissing me off. I am so sucky. I normally make myself look better when I play Killing Floor, and now I'm just like, apparently picked the wrong class. I
Getting
can't
your
hit
ass
anything.
Kicked by me, yeah.
I'm gonna blame it slightly on ping though for why everything is slightly delayed.
What? Shut up. 150 is not enough to be problematic.
It apparently is.
Quit your whining.
Because my wiener should be bigger right now, but it's not. It's pretty deflated. Anywho, so the store is close to you, or is it far, or what?
It's like a sort of just under 20-minute walk there, and then obviously 20 minutes back. So it can take like over half an hour to get there and back, and with shopping, that's just arduous.
Yeah, you wouldn't be able to buy a lot. That wouldn't work with my dogs. We buy like 40 to 50 pound bags of dog food for my dogs. So I'd have to like, if I had to go buy dog food, I could only like buy like one bag at a time, and that would be interesting.
Yeah, and you'd just need a lift, really.
I think I'm just going to change class because my aim is so atrocious right now. Yeah. Thankfully, I have a car, though, so that works out. So my mom has it right now. Bitch is stealing my ride. I don't think I'd be able to survive if I didn't have my car because I commute everywhere. My work is like 15 miles away.
My missus drives me around, thankfully.
Be like, caught me places, bitch.
Pretty much, although usually she's the one deciding where to go because I'm an indecisive son of a bitch.
It's kind of like me and my friend John. If I'm like with my friend John, it's like, where do you guys want to go? I don't know. Where do you guys want to go? To the here? Like, we don't know. We don't care. Whatever. It's cool. You can go wherever. But where do you guys want to go? No, we don't care. Yeah, no aim required. Well, I mean, there's some aim required, but not as much.
Very minimal aim.
Minimal aim. Well, maybe because with the other one, I just go for headshots, and then at least I don't have to focus on just the heads of zombies
what the hell?
Now. I'm just going to shoot them in the fucking body.
Stuck on the environment.
He's got half health. Oh, but now he's mad. This guy's gonna... Uh-oh. I'm in a bad situation. Oh, you guys are over there. Oh, God, you guys are over there. Okay, there's a chainsaw massacre coming for you.
Ow.
Oh, God. Oh, we're getting surrounded.
Everything's kicking off.
Perhaps we should bunker down somewhere. Maybe we can manage.
Reloading.
All right, we're getting stabilized again.
Scrake!
He's almost dead.
Got him. Ow, it pushed me into a load of other shit. Problems.
I gotcha. Oh, there's another scrape behind you. I would not go that way if I were you.
Shit. Reloading.
Ow. Everything burns! Wow, what
Reloading.
Am I stuck on? Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. I started
Christ
typing.
Almighty.
That's why. I was like, motherfuck, I can't move. I apparently hit the type button. I was like, what the fuck? Like, this is ridiculous. Holy hell, there's too many damn scrapes in this fucking world.
Oh, crap. Oh, man, that's a scrape. That's a husk. Ow. No heal.
I would try and save you, but I'm hiding from other things.
Oh god, Toby exploded.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's only you and I.
Dang it.
This is not a prime situation to be
not
in.
Not ideal. I'm gonna call GG on this.
No! Nah! Fuck me! I want to win one, goddammit, or at least make it a fucking patriarch. I demand we try this again until I make myself look better, and you.
Fine.
Feel my power!